If you had any question as to why the Lakers are 2-10 this year, look at this play. What is that?